I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. I was raised by the wolves. Eight to they fool. Run through the night, playing with your life. Going against the pack, that's risking your life. Better play it right, yeah, you better play it right.
I got loyalty and blood. I do anything for love and everything for us. Doing everything like everything ain't been too much. You know my favorite time to come through for you is the clutch. Last second, what a rush. Look, I'm the type to talk to the stars. Straight up, these ain't tattoos, these are scars. My young dogs will tear you when the witness is apart. They care about starving more than they do by the charge. Me, I can't break a commitment. I done seen people fuck up the whole team cause they couldn't play their position. Talking about dating meaning, bitch, you know the road to hell was paved with good intentions. I see myself and my nemesis. I contemplate in forgiveness. I think I lost all my innocence. Yeah. Hold my life depend on this. This ain't no simple sucker shit. Try and steal and you get bit. That's what you motherfucking get. I feel safer taking risks and I can't eat this on my own life. Put my back against the wall just to see how much I grow, dog.
I was raised by the wolves. Eight to they fools. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go and get the pack, that's risk in your life. Better play it right, better play it right. I was raised by the wolves. Eight to they fools. Run through the night, playing with your life. Go and get the pack, that's risk in your life. Better play it right, yeah, you better play it right.
I was raised by the wolves. Play on my doors. Always in the game and never play by the rules. Try to make me myself up and turn my back to the breeze. Oh, spent a million on a million, mama, look at me. With all these diamond chokers, man, it's getting hard to breathe. Thought that you were family, cause some branches on my tree. But if you in my circle, know I'll always be around. Don't let me down. You said you died for me, where there's a ground. Ice on my wrist, ice in my veins. But it's a cold, cold world, and you could be predator, you could be prey. I was raised by the wolves.
Jesse Briggs, owner of Briggs Academy in Mixed Martial Arts. So we'll tell you a little bit about traumatic brain injury, TBI. You know, there's a couple of different variations of TBI, and it kind of manifests in some different ways. But you know, the last couple of years, I've had some personal experience with TBI. I was a former mixed martial arts fighter. For the Henzo Gracie fight team. I never really had too many tough fights where I received a ton of hits to the head during fights themselves. Where I started to have some problems was at practice. I got knocked out a couple times during practice. Had my jaw broken in practice from a strike. Never, every once in a while I'd have some issues with some things, but there wasn't a lot of research out, so you kind of just, you know, as soon as you just kind of toughed it out, you know. There's a few times where I remember specifically talking to one of my coaches and saying, you know, I'm having a really hard time at work remembering some words. You know, I was a school teacher at the time. And I had some trouble like remembering some of the words, and he's like, oh, that's nothing. It isn't anything to worry about, you know. And looking back, I was like, oh, okay, maybe it was being dramatic. But you know, in retrospect, it probably was, you know, a little bit of rattling in the brain. We were training with a lot of professional fighters at the time that were in and out of the gym. I just remember so many times coming home, driving, where I had to turn the radio off because I had a bad headache. that would last a day or two, and you just kind of, you know, take some ibuprofen, kind of suck it up and go about your business. So that you have little pieces of calcification that happen in the brain when there's bruising. And it came up that my pituitary gland wasn't working. And they weren't sure if it was cancer or if it was, you know, what it was. And so I had to have a CAT scan and an MRI on my brain. My pituitary gland stopped producing any hormones at all because of the damage that I had received from training. Luckily, you know, through some of my doctors and endocrinologists and things like that, I've gotten some of those hormones under control. And, you know, I'm able to balance it. I don't battle with the depression and things like that. That were from brain damage. And I really try personally to prevent my fighters and you know, my students from going through the same thing. So, you know, making sure, they've even shown that being slammed can cause the concussion through the percussion through the body can cause little minor concussions. So, you know, we really keep that kind of training to a minimum and try to negate that so that these guys don't have issues in the future.